Nicole Kow, and I'm going to show you how to give this old beat-up chair a creative upholster. We're going to need a chair, non-upholstered and preferably flat-surfaced. A screwdriver, a pair of scissors, foam brush, Mod Podge, fabric, and a damp towel. We're going to begin by disassembling the chair so they'll be easier to work with. Now I'm going to take the seat pieces and lay it over. Cut the fabric into a smaller piece so that it's easier to work with. Leave about an inch allowance around. It's time to apply a generous amount of Mod Podge onto the seat so that we can paste on the cloth. Even out any creases for a smooth finish. Work our way from the middle and just with our fingers, just slowly even it out. You will want to round the edges so that the fabric can adhere to the corners as well. Do the same with the other piece. Once you're done with all the pieces, just let it dry for a couple of hours. Once dry, it's time to grab our pair of scissors and cut off any excess fabric. Now that we've cut all the excess fabric, it's time to go over with a coat of Mod Podge. Set it aside for a couple of hours to let it dry. The Mod Podge will dry clear to reveal the print of the fabric. Once everything is completely dry, it's time to reassemble the chair. There you have it, the completed chair. It's hard to believe they were so beat up just now. It's so different now with just a few simple steps. I hope you enjoyed my DIY tutorial. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. See ya!